Caught on camera, a rescue off the coast of Australia. Two brothers clinging to a portable cooler for hours before they were saved. They were out fishing when a rogue wave rolled their boat over, throwing them into the sea. The brothers activated an emergency beacon. They put on their life jackets and watched their boat sink, and they floated in the ocean for almost 4 hours before they were hoisted to safety. Good thing they had that cooler, huh?